Hello everyone, Frog Chaser over here. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be playing Divinity Original Sin 2 Definitive Edition. I hope you enjoy this series. Seems like we got a new skill. Okay, good. Glad we reloaded. Save it. Now let's talk to the stock.
Master! Master, wake up! Master, wake up! Bones! Attack Bones! Then Sorcerer! Flash! Shiran! Bones gone! Master, sleep! Wake up! Soon he might! Yes!
The dog's tail wags frantically.
Yeah! Yeah! Yes! True! Master!
Okay, I just didn't want it to attack. Okay. Let's check out treasure. Wood chip, okay. What is that wood chip? Oh, okay.
What's this? I found something.
So that was the treasure? Yeah, I think so. Fire arrow, nice. Send it to Ethan. Crafting Bible, read. Nice. 14 new recipes, that's good. Send it to Faye. We'll take the gold. Nice. Let's drop all the keys over here. So we can make some room. Oh, it grows. Okay, gotcha. That's cool. Good to know. Empty bomb. Oh, we do have. We got this thing. That's cool. So I guess we could just be like...
Something has changed. You are you, but more. You are another, but not. You look to your hands, your belly, your feet. Flesh you don't know, molded into unfamiliar shapes. You cradle your aching head, where another's memories and wisdoms mix with your own. Your fingers trace a line from your head to your face, feeling not the creases of the mask, but the porous surface of new skin. You lower your arm, blink twice, and step forward in this new guise.
That's cool. Oh, it gives you the passive of the... Okay, the elf, dwarf. What passive does dwarf is? Petrifying Talus turns the nearby targets to stone capacity. Deals 18 to 20 at damage, removes bleeding. Interesting. Resisted by magic armor. Okay. So you cure technically. Actually, this is pretty good. Yeah, it's good for like CC. Cool. Wait, why does he have a medium healing potion? Fiend's back. What? Let's split it up. Split. Give one to Arvan, give one to Ifen and Losa. Okay. He doesn't have any potion. Okay. And he also has one poison. Okay. Wait, did we not get another? Did we not craft the poison? Poisons. I think we did. Okay. Alright. Fane is so short. Oh, what's this? I don't think I want to explore right now. Oh, some person is here. Talin.
Stand off, stranger. Friend or foe?
What do you say? Fire arrow 134. I think we're good.
She searches your face for treachery. Doesn't seem to find it.
All right then, you can pass. But I suggest you don't. I suggest you turn around and head another direction. The Magisters of a Shrieker up there. It killed my friend. May have killed that Magister too. I wouldn't tangle with it alone. Fact, I wouldn't tangle with it at all.
What is a Shrieker?
A sorcerer, crucified and tortured. See for yourself, if you're that interested. But don't get too close, if you like living.
Interesting.
She gives you a long look.
Well then, if we're going to be friends, let me mark your map. See this place? There are others hiding there. You should join them. You're welcome. Once Gareth emerges from the keep there, he and I will join you directly. He may be interested in you.
Gareth?
Me? Not so much. We few Seeker survivors fled there. It's safe enough for now. You'll find something of a welcome, at least.
What is a Seeker?
We seek sorcerers with special talents and see if we can keep them alive. In that spirit, I suggest you find somewhere else to be. Then you can talk to Gareth about them, if he's still alive. Or Malady, if she's still alive. They'll be able to tell
okay,
you what's
seems
what.
Seems like, do we have to do a rescue mission for them? Alive.
She turns her attention back along the path.
Okay. Escape from. If we are to escape this island, we need to defeat Shriekers on the shore. Okay. The Shrieker, the militia have Shriekers ahead on attack and suicide. The situation looks dire. Signs of resistance, Charmin. Okay. What is this Shrieker? Galvanizes in order to regular damage. However, this can be destroyed by source vampirism. Interesting. I'm just curious. Also level 5. So it seems like... Oh wait. Let's see.
We've already had our little chat.
Okay. So not get this one, okay?
Rubbish.
What's the noise? Oh, some people are fighting here. Okay. Just for the signs.
She turns her attention.
I don't think we can fight that thing. Shrieker. Alright, cool. That's like saying, nope, you cannot pass from here. And I think she said something about camp. Okay. Kill and a hideout. Okay, cool. Good to know. Level 5, level 6, level 5. Seems like Gareth is pretty important. What is the thing? thought there was some quest. Just not swim. Okay. Wait, can we teleport?
I must say, I was hoping lacking skin may make. However, they are infuriating when they get in one's.
Oh, I cannot. Okay. Well, that's not good. Let's see what we can do over here. Seems like we got everything, right? Orange wine, where are we here? Okay. Seems like anything here. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, we got a new thing. Nice. Let's put the tyrant thing. Can I wear that?
Cripple. It's been cursed.
Oh, nice shield. Empty potion bottle. Okay. I don't want to do that. Okay, looks pretty good. Plus 2 strength. Constitution, 10% fire. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, what else? Wand. Well, sorry. Grenade. Actually, we'll keep it with you, yeah. Set stone. Give it to Ishan. Knockdown arrow, give it to Ishan. Cool, we got some good thing. Let's see. The knocked arrow. Combine with there we go. Awesome. That's good. Good, good. And do we have any other arrows left? I don't think I do. Okay, cool. And we learned the recipe. I learned new recipe! Okay, cool. Good to know. Should definitely fight the wind corner. Yeah, definitely. See.
Marshes were abandoned.
You're trapped, Seeker. Stand down. No one else needs to die.
Okay. What the heck?
Seekers.
Magister's here. I thought these marshes were abandoned.
Target character region, that's why the Divinity can record into the number of that character. Poison is resisted by the magic, okay. Why is it soft minus AP? Okay. Let's do soft doesn't get it. Well, that was a waste. Let's attack her normally.
Hmm.
very much sock. I don't think it does. Okay.
Thank you.